Dear Rasikas, Palam takes great pleasure in welcoming you all to the Anubhav Festival, which is the experiencing the beauty of our performing arts. We have been organizing this festival for the past several years, and this year we bring to you a very special topic, Shri Tyagaraja Vaibhavam, which is again a celebration of the great Vagekara and his wonderful compositions. This festival slated from 29th January to 2nd February. The name itself, I would say, could be given as Pancharatnam, because this is a five-day festival where we are giving Pancharatnas to you in this whole festival. And we'll be having lecture demonstrations and concerts by eminent scholars and artists. You can watch this in our Palam TV, and in case you have missed it, you can always catch up on it through FB Live or in the YouTube also. Let us now look at the full schedule of the wonderful program that is slated for this 5 days. This year has been very tough, you know, for artists and the artist community because of the COVID pandemic. But from our end, we did not want to stop anything from keeping going. And we wanted to enrich our Rasikas all the time with good music. And that's why we are continuing now with this Shri Tyagaraja Vaibhavam Festival. May I appeal to all of you to contribute a minimum of rupees 500 or $10 USD. This is not compulsory, but if you feel that our cause is really worth it, we request you to please contribute so that we can do more for the arts and the artist community. Here are the bank details. Palam presents Anubhav Festival, Shri Tyagaraja Vaibhavam.
Namaskaram. We generally call a musician a Nadopasaka. That means who worships Nadam. But not all the musicians are called Nadopasakas. In fact, very few are. A vast majority are singers, proficient but just professional. They care more for the luster and lucre. They do everything to stay in public attention. I rejoice that I stand today on the soil that has produced Saint Sadguru Tyagaraja. These were the words of Maharaja of Travancore in 1885. Tyagaraja, who was a real Nadopasaka, a great name, even more greater than that of Handel or Beethoven or even Tansen. We are very much fortunate enough to carry on his legacy. Yetla dore ke devu. Yetla dore Ramatana Ketla Of happiness, and no one wants sorrow, nobody wants suffering, nobody wants problems, obstacles, then what is the happiness? Can you describe the happiness in words? Suppose we have an awful lunch, complete full lunch, very much satisfied, very happy. Can you describe it in words? It's not possible. How is it? If anybody asks you, it's very nice, sir. That's all. More than that, you cannot describe it. Why? Because happiness is completely related to the mind, not to the words to express. Animals have thousandfold happiness over the insects. Human beings have thousandfold over animals. Thousandfold more happiness is Devanandam, that is called Devanandam. And further, thousandfold happiness is called Brahmanandam, that is called bliss. Saint composer, our Sadguru Chagaraja, achieved this Brahmanandam, Nadanandam, otherwise called.
Sangeeta Shastra Gyanamu Sarupya Sukhidame Manasa Sangeeta Shastra Gyanamu sarupya sukhyarame manasa sangeeta shastra jnanamu. Shrungara rasan yakhila sara Shrungara rasan yakhila sara Shrungara rasan yakhila sara Purita ramakananda bhiyuta Shrungara rasan yakhila sara Purita ramakananda bhiyuta Sangeeta shasajnanamu Sarupya sukharame manasa Sangeeta shastra jnanamu. Prema bhakti sujana vatsalyamu Prema bhakti sujana vatsalyamu Srimad Ramavara kataksamu Prema bhakti sujana vatsalyamu Srimad Ramavara kataksamu Nema nista yashodana musagune Yashodana musagune Nirpugal guchagaraju nirchina Nirpugal guchagaraju nirchina Sangeeta shastra jnanamu Sarupya sukhyarame manasa Sangeeta shastra jnanamu.
It's not possible to quantify the amount of bliss each individual attained. We can only sing Shagaraja's Kirtanas. Very happily we can sing, but can we live just like Shagaraja? We can't, because he didn't live just like us. What he has attained in his life with the help of music, he himself has given the explanation how he lived.
Nidura nirakarichi mudugatam burabati nidura nirakarichi mudugatam burabati Shudhamaina manasuto suswara mudo. நீதுரீரக்கே முருகத்தூரமட்டி சுத்தமனசுடு சுஸ்வரமு பதுத பகவஜயுஜே பதுத பகவஜயுஜே பக்த பால பதுத பகவஜயுஜே பக்த பால நமுஜயு தத்தயசனிமினிவேத்யாகரஜசனுத கதனுவரிகி கது கதனிமுரலனிடு பெத்தலமடனேடபதமோனு கதனுவரிகி கது கதனி முரலனிடு
நித்துர நிராகரிஞ்சி அவாய்டிங் ஸ்லீப் முத்துக தம்புரபட்டி டேக்கிங் தம்புரா வென் தி எர்லி அவர்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி டே தட் இஸ் கால்ட் சென்யூஷம் between 4:34, 4:35. He used to wake up in the early hours of the day. Nidra nirakaranchi, mudduga tambura betti, very happily taking the tambura to sing. Shuddhamaina manasuto, without any variations in the mind, without anything in the mind, with suswaramuto, perfectly tuned to the tambura. Paddu tappaka bhajinche. It's not a course only 1 or 2 days. It is his regular course of sadhana or doing puja. Nidra nirakaranchi mudduga tambura batti suddhamaina manasuto suswaramuto paddu tappaka bhajinche bhakta palanamu cheyu taddaya shalimi nive chagaraja sannuta. He ignored sleep and slept for a while, just for a short time. He was worried about the laziness, if at all it comes, if he takes more time for sleep. When he was hungry, he ate a little bit and again going to Ramadhyanam. Brahma might have created the music trinity to describe what is bliss. He created Chagaraja to tell us the virtues, glories and attributes of Lord Sri Rama. But we have learnt music and always try to sing it for others' satisfaction. Then when do we sing for our satisfaction? Normally, I don't believe we the musicians spend more time to satisfy ourselves. We pay attention to sing for others. We want their response, their applause and everything. If I sing for myself, that too for my inner self, my life will be very much changed. It will be very different. And my music also looks different if I sing for my inner self first. Have we ever heard our inner self stating that, oh boy, you are very well singing. I am very, very, very happy. If you listen to that word from inside, from your heart, you sing more. If we are fortunate, would we be attracted by others? Let us analyze Tyagaraja's compositions and his music life. The daily routine of the saint included singing in the praise of Lord Sri Rama, his virtues, his glories, submitting to Lord Sri Rama, his difficulties also he encounters every day in his life. Self-analyzing the mistakes and cautioning his own mind. Nobody will listen to you if you give a suggestion to others. Better you give the suggestions to yourself. Better you change. You can't change others. So, he has taken this method. So, he started singing for himself. Manasa, Manasa, you just listen to me. Where is the Manasa? His own mind. So he started singing to his mind. Manasa etulorthane, Manasa Manasa avachyamemi, Manasa Ramani maravakave. So he is afraid he may forget. So he is very much cautious and very much cautious and giving suggestions to his mind. Singing to his full satisfaction till late night. Right from the Melukalupu, that is Suprabhatam, till Pavalimpu Seva. Meluko Dayaniri, Meluko Dasharadi, Meluko Dayaniri. Meluko Dasharadi, Mitro Dayamo Vela, Meluko Dayanidi. From then onwards, you imagine how many hours you might have spent with Lord Rama. Uyalalu Gavaya Sri Rama. He might have sung this in the late night. Must be around 9 o'clock or 9 or 10. Sayata Patalanu Satsarvabhauma Uyalalu Gavaya Sri Rama Sayata Patalanu Satsarvabhauma Uyalanu Gavaya. Singing a lullaby. Over. That day is over. Again, next day comes. That is his routine. That was his routine way of doing the things with the Lord. Tyagaraja's Sahityam and Sangeetam. Let us analyze. Every musician is supposed to know the meaning of every kirtana. Telisi Ramachintanato Seve Namamu. What you are singing, at least you must know. What you are singing, which raga, what is the tala, you must know. No, no, sir, somebody told me that it is Adtalam. You must know that you are singing in that particular talam. you must know that you are singing in the particular ragam. And at the same time, you must know what is the meaning of the song. What is the meaning of this sankirtana? What he says, what Chagaraja conveys his inner feelings through his kirtana. Two important components of Chagaraja's ocean of music are, one is swaram, another is sahityam. They could be described as two banks on either side of a river. Chagaraja is a bridge between the two sides of the river. Most of the people have focused on the ragam rather than his sahityam. However, more recently people have started realizing the fact that they must know, understand the sahityam as well. And they are focusing on the sahityam. This could be because most of the disciples of Chagaraja are non-Telugus and they have been responsible for propagating Chagaraja Kritis. Chagaraja's sahityam looks very simple but have a deeper meaning. If an attempt is made to understand his sahityam, one will realize the message he has conveyed through his kirtanas. Tele Sri Rama Chintana Seva Namamu Sheyaveo Manasaya. Tele Sri Rama Chintana To Namamu Sheyaveo Manasaya. Tele Sri Rama Chintana To Namamu Sheyave. Tala Pula Ninni Lepini Mushamayna. Tala Pula Ninni Lepini Mushamayna. Tarakarupu Ninni Jatatva Mulanu. Tarakarupu Ninni Jatatva Mulanu. Tarakarupu Ninni Jatatva Mulanu. Tarakarupu Ninni Jatatva Mulanu. Selisi Rama Chintanato Namamu Sheyave O Manasaya. Ramayana Chapala Akshula Peru Kamadula Polu Varu Viru. Ramayana Brahman Munaku Peru Amana Vajanana Artula Diru. Telisi Rama Chintana To Namamu Cheyave O Manasaya. Arka Manu Chujille Duna Kuperu Markata Bhutu Lekhu Tiru. Arka Manu Chujille Duna Kuperu మర్కట బుటులే కూటీరు. అర్కుడను చుభాస్కరునకు పేరు. అర్కుడను చుభాస్కరునకు. అర్కుడను చుభాస్కరునకు పేరు. అర్కుడను చుభాస్కరునకు పేరు. కుతర్ కమనే అంధకారము తీరు. కుతర్కమ
ಕಣೆ ಅಂಧಕಾರಮುತಿ ರುತೆಲಿಸಿ ರಾಮ ಚಿಂತನ ತೋ ನಾಮಮು ಶೇಯವೇವು ಮನಸ ಅಜಮನು ಚುನು ಮೇಷಮುನಕು ಪೇರು ಅಜಮನು ಚುನು ಮೇಷಮುನಕು ಪೇರು ನಿಜ ಕೋರಿಕಲೇಲಾಗಿಡೇರು ಅಜಮನು ಚುನು ಮೇಷಮುನಕು ಪೇರು ನಿಜ ಕೋರಿಕಲೇಲಾಗಿಡೇರು ನಿಜ ಕೋರಿಕಲೇಲಾಗಿಡೇರು ಅದುಡನಿವಾಗೀಶ್ವರುನಕು ಪೇರು ಅಜುಡನಿ ವಾಗೀಶ್ವರುನಕು ಪೇರು ವಿಜಯ ಮುಗಲ್ಗುನು ಚಗರಾಜನುರುನಿ ವಿಜಯ ಮುಗಲ್ಗುನಿ ಚಗರಾಜುನಿ ಚಗರಾಜನುರುನಿ ವಿಜಯ ಮುಗಲ್ಗುನು ಚಗರಾಜನುರುನಿ ತಿಳಿಸಿ ರಾಮ ಚಿಂತನ ತೋ ನಾಮಮು ಸೇಯವೇವು ಮನಸ
ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಪಲ್ಲವಿ ಅನುಪಲ್ಲವಿ ವಂಚನ್ನಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿ ಮುದ್ರಾಚನ್ನಂ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಫೈಂಡ್ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜಾಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಬಟ್ Chagaraja has given so many charanams for certain kirtanas. So this is one of it. Telisi Rama Chintanato. Normally we sing Rama in Chapalakshana. Over. Arkamanasu Jilledaruku Peru. Everything will have two names. We should not be mistaken what he says. అర్క మనసు జిల్లేడులకు పేరు మర్కట బుద్ధులెల్ల తీరు అర్కులనచు భాస్కరుడనుకు పేరు వన్ నేమ్ ఫర్ వన్ థింగ్ అనదర్ థింగ్ ఫర్ ది సేమ్ మీనింగ్ అజమనచు మేషమునకు పేరు గోట్ సో విల్ హ్యావ్ టు టచ్ ఆల్ ది అదర్ చిల్డ్రన్స్ ఆల్సో ఇన్ విచ్ హీ హ్యాస్ communicated so many things which are very much shadowed since we are not singing. Chagaraja Sahityam is very simple to understand, but it has a larger meaning, very something to research, something to analyze, something to understand. Whatever he wanted to convey, as I told you in the beginning, he has communicated first to his mind. Pramanam antakarna. Whether it is to be done or not, how to decide it? We have to ask ourselves first. If you like yourself first, then that will be agreed by others also. If your inner self doesn't say okay, don't do it. That's why he has addressed almost most of the kirtanas to his mind, manasa.
Manasa Shri Ramachandruni. Manasa Shri Ramachandruni Maravake E Marake Riyo Manasa Shri Ramachandruni Maravake E Marake E Manasa Shri Ramachandruni ಮರವಹೇ ಶ
Tyagaraja's sahityams are not composed by the intellect, but spontaneous divine words, gushing out of his utter devotion to his Ishtadevam, Lord Sri Rama. He believed that the nectar of Nada, which is the basis of all Vedas, Puranas, Agamas, and Shastras, has taken a human form in Rama. Nada Sudhara Sambilanu Narakrutayara. Vedagama Shastra Puranadula Kadharamau. It is the basis. Swaramularu Noka Gantalu. Vara Ragamu Kodandamu. Duranaya Deshamu Trigunamu. Niratagati Sharamulura. Sarasa Sangati Sandarbhamu. Kala Giramulura. Dhara Bhajane Bhagyamura. Chagaraju Sevinshu. It is sung by Chagaraju. Which type of music? He attributes everything to Lord Sri Rama. Swaramularu noka gantalu. Somebody sings okati gantalu. Not necessary. Swaramularu noka gantalu. Vararagamu kodandamu. Swaramularu oka gantalu. Vararagamu kodandamu. Duranaya deshyamu trigunamu. Niratagati saramulura. Swaramularu oka gantalu. Vararagamu kodandamu. Duranaya deshyamu trigunamu. Niratagati sharamulura. Sarasa sangati sandarbhamu. Sarasa sangati sandarbhamu. Galakiramulura. Dharabhajane bhagyamura. Darabhajane bhagyamura. Chagaraju sevinchu narasudhara sambilanu narakritayara. Pranava narasudhara sambilanu narakritayara. Dura Naya Desya means these three have become three strings. Seven swaras have become seven bells. Seven bells of the bow. The ragas have become the bow itself. Just like we sing the ragam in a slow tempo, in the middle tempo, in the high tempo. So, he attributes all these qualities to his bow and to his arrow. Lord Rama's arrow, Lord Rama's bow. Singing in devotion has become his very fortune. Let me tell the significance of Chagaraja Kutis. Another significance is Chagaraja's every pallavi is attractive. You take any pallavi.
வரசிகி வாகன வாரிஜலோச்சன புருஷம் தனுஜித குசும சரர வரசிகி வாகன நாத தனுமனி சோசங்கர நமாமி மே மனச சிரச நாத தனுமனிஷ ரம நின்னேனு நிஜமுகா சீதராம
பல்லவி ஜோவர்
மபால வெலசிக மல்மு மபால வெலசிக மமு ராதா ஸ்ரீராம சந்திர மபால வெலசிக மமு ராதா ஸ்ரீராம சந்திர மபால வெலசிக
ஓவர் பல்லவி You tell me which is the difficult word in this. You never find any difficult word. He gives a suggestion to the Pallavi. Expands it in the Anupallavi. Confirms it in the Charanam.
Lekana ninnu suttukonaru ஏகஹ்ருதயுலை நிச்சானந்தமு லேகனானினு சுட்டுகொண்டரு ஏகஹ்ருதயுலை நிச்சான
How Sadguru Tyagaraja Swami has composed different compositions in different moods in the same raga. Suppose you take Balahamsa.
Ikakavalasina devi manasa ikakavalasina devi manasa sukamunanu davadevi manasa ikakavalasina devi manasa சுகமுனனு டவதேமி மனசாயிக காவலசினதி அகிலாண்ட கோடி அகிலாண்ட கோடி பிரம்மாண்டனருடு அகிலாண்ட கோடி பிரம்மாண்டனருடு அந்தரங்கமுன நெலகொனியுடக அகிலாண்ட கோடி பிரம்மாண்டனருடு அந்தரங்கமுனியுடகாவலசினதேமி மனச சுகமுனனுடவ தேமி மனச அகி
திஸ் இஸ் எ சிம்பிள் கீர்த்தன வை டு யூ வரி When everything is being given by him, still you want something. I have given something to you. Are you not satisfied? Still you want something.
Is there any full stop to you? Everywhere you put comma, there is no full stop. That's why you are not satisfied. This is a beautiful Ketana in Balhamsa. So, this is the mood. This is the mood of the Kirtana. Be satisfied what you have. Enough. Be satisfied what you have. Enough. He will give you whatever you want. You leave everything to Him. So, I will sing another Kirtana in the same raga, Balahamsa.
Ninupasi, ninupasi, ekluduro, nirmalatmulo, genulu, ninupasi, ekluduro, nirmalatmulo, genulu. Ninubasi Anakasu punya Anakasu punya Amaravarenya Anakasu punya Amaravarenya Sanakasharanya Satkarunya Ninubasi. Kanulako chaluva Chevulaka brutamu Vinurasanaku ruchi Manasuku sukhamu Kanulako chaluva Kanulako chaluva Chevulaku abrutamu Vinurasanaku ruchi Manasuku sukhamu Tanuvuku anandamunu kalgajeyu Chagaranya hrdama purnakama Ninubasi Yetlunduru Ninubasi Yetlunduru Nirmalatmulau Genulu.
This is another mood. But he has taken the same raga Balahamsa. The previous Kirtana which I have rendered earlier, it was in a happy mood. Another Kirtana is there.
Talidandrulu gala perugadi Ilani sare daiva mule vare talidandrulu gala perugadi Ilani sare daiva mule vare talidandrulu gala peru Ilukalasha samudramu gagano Ilukalasha samudramu gagano Nikillanu videhatanaya Panitali dandrulugala Perugadi Ilani sari daiva mule vare Tali dandrulugala peru Girishari vidhir garka shashaka Amarakotulu vanarulai koluva Girishari Vidhindrarka Shashanka Amarakotulu వానరులై కొలువ ధర చక్ర ఫణీంద్రులు సోదరులై ధర చక్ర ఫణీంద్రులు సోదరులై తగి వేడగ చగరాజను తలిదండ్రులు గల పేరుగాని ఇలని సరి దైవములేవరే తలిదండ్రులు గల పేరు.
హీ సేస్ ఇన్ దిస్ కీర్తన, is there any god equal to you in the world? You had parents only in name, namke vaste, but Shiva, Brahma, Indra, sun, moon and other devas serve you as vanaras. Tallid dandullu gala peru gaani ila nee sari devamu లెవరే. దిస్ ఈస్ ది మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ కీర్తన. శగరాజ హ్యాస్ గివెన్ అస్ ప్లెంటీ ఆఫ్ కీర్తనాస్ ఇన్ తెలుగు అండ్ హీ హ్యాస్ రిటన్ సర్టన్ కీర్తనాస్ ఇన్ సాంస్క్రిట్ ఆల్సో అండ్ సర్టన్ కీర్తనాస్ మిక్స్డ్ ఆఫ్ సాంస్క్రిట్ యాజ్ వెల్ అస్ తెలుగు. దిస్ కీర్తన ఈజ్ ఎ పాపులర్ కీర్తన హెర్డ్ and we have been listening to this kirtana since decades.
Balakanakamayachela balakanakamayachela బాలకనకమయచేల సుజన పరిపాల శ్రీ రామలోల బాలకనకమయచేల సుజన పరిపాల శ్రీ రామలోల విధృత శరగాల శుభద కరుణాలవల ఘననీలను వ్యవన మాలిక భరణయేనని దయ రారు. బాలకనకమయచేల సుజన పరిపాల శ్రీరామలోల విధృత శరగాల శుభద కరుణాలవల ఘననీలను వ్యవన మాలిక భరణయేల దయరు. పరగుజేసేవేళసమయ భూకరు.
దిస్ ఈజ్ రిటన్ ఆల్ చన్నాస్ ఇన్ ది సంస్కృత్ and Pallavi will be in Telugu. The same mood, the same raga he has given us another kirtana.
Nipadamu Lanu నిబారములను కనిమోరలిడి నిబారములను కనిమోరలిడి నిబారునవి యుండుటగు ఎపయపము జేసిది రమయపము చేసిది బము చేసిదిరా నీగే పాడైనదయరాడు రామనే బము
You see the mood of this kirtana.
Balakanakavayachela sujana paripala siramalola.
That mood is different.
ఎపము
దిస్ మూడ్ ఈస్ డిఫరెంట్ బట్ ది రాగం ఈ ది సేమ్ రాగం ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు రెండర్ టూ కాంపోజిషన్స్ ఇన్ ది సేమ్ రాగ ఇన్ డిఫరెంట్ మూడ్స్ Of course, Devagandhari, you know very well. Beautiful raga.
I like you, baby.
Shira. Nimagimalu vini vini ne nimagimalu vini vini ne nimagimalu vini vini ne nento niranam vidhi namorana kyubave me ala kyubave me ala kyubave me ala kyubave me shira ఉగవన చెరుడల నాడు సహోదర బాలుటలక మురళిడ బ్రోచితివి తనగు సుగ్రీవము గర నమురళకి
Most of the musicians do not sing.
Okanisi cherudanna matanor vakaninu sharananaga Okanisi cherudanna matanor vakaninu sharananaga sukhavachanamulo నను పలుకు విభీషణమానమురణకి పూసలు గూర్చిన ఎటువలే పూని పగ పూసలు గూర్చిన ఎటువలే పూని భజు పగ ఆశలు గల చగరారు ఆశలు గల చగరారు దాసుడను చూ తెలిసి నమురలకి పవేమి అలకి
This is the mood of this kirtana. The same raga Shagaraja has composed. Another beautiful Utsava Sampradaya Kirtana.
Kolu ayyunnade kodanda pani kolu ayyunnade kodanda pani kolu ayyunnade
This mood is different from that mood.
Salalita matulai sarehu sirulai Salalita matulai sarehu sirulai Valachutukoi
This mood is different from that Namuralagampa baby. Shagaraja got inspired by his father, who regularly used to perform Bhagavata Parayana in the court. Shagaraja strongly believed that Prahlada is the incarnation of Bhakti itself. Inspired by his father, Shagaraja also himself made Potana Bhagavata Parayanam many times, not once or twice. He made the Bhagavata Parayanam of Potana, Telugu version, many times. Look at this Kirtana, which corresponds to a Virtam from the Bhagavatam. Taken from the Prahlada Charitra. The essence of the Kirtana is very much connected, related to a Virtam of Potana Bhagavatam.
Kotulalo
సగుణములలో విగుణములలు సతతము సగుణములలో విగుణములలు సతతము సగుణములలో విగుణములలు సతతము సాధు జగర జగచి తుడిలలు సాధు జగర జగచి తుడిలలు పరమ ముడుము వెలిగేము చద బాగ తెలుసు కోవే పరమాత్ముడు వెలిగే
లుక్ అట్ దిస్ వృత్తం ఫ్రమ్ పోతన భాగవతం సేమ్ మీనింగ్ ఇట్ కమ్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ వృత్తం
కలడం బోధి కలడం బోధి కలండు గాలిన్ కలడాకాశంబున కుంభినిన్ కలడు అగ్ని దిశల పగళ్ళ నిశల ఖర్జోద ఖర్జోద చంద్రాత్మల కలడు ఖర్జోద చంద్రాత్మల కలడు ఓంకారమునం త్రిమూర్తుల ఓంకారమునం త్రిమూర్తుల త్రిలింగ వ్యక్తులందటం కలడీషుండు ఓంకారమునం త్రిమూర్తుల త్రిలింగ వ్యక్తులందటం త్రిలింగ వ్యక్తులందటం కలడిషుండు కలడు తండ్రి కలడు తండ్రి వెదకంగా నేల వెదకంగా నేల
వెళ్ళు సెర్చ్ ఎవ్రీవేర్ హీస్ పర్వేడింగ్
వెదకంగా నేల ఈయాయడ
హియర్ అండ్ దేర్ యు ఆర్ సెర్చింగ్ థింకింగ్ దట్ దేర్ ఇస్ నోబడి ఎవ్రీవేర్ హీస్ దిస్ ఈస్ ఎ స్టేట్మెంట్ మేడ్ బై ప్రహ్లాద The same Chagaraj also has taken into his consideration. Balajipeta, Tillasthanam and Umayalapuram. These were the prime disciples of Sadguru Chagaraja Swami. They have propagated his kirtanas in a tremendous way. Chagaraja used to teach to two students as duets and he used to teach 200 krutis for each pair so he might have taught not less than 24,000
At the age of 80, he asked Valajipeta Venkatramana Bhagavatar to write letters to these Shishyas scattered at different places, asking them to come to him and to sing the compositions, what they have learned. They started coming to him. They started singing the compositions. When Chagaraja was listening to those kirtanas, which he has already forgotten, he became very much emotional. Rama, you made me to write all these kirtis. Chagaraja's kirtis should be first understood perfectly, the meaning of each kirtana. And at the same time, we must know how to punctuate the words. That is the main thing. How to punctuate the things. We should not sacrifice the words for the sake of the talam. Talam will be there. If you know the meaning of the word, you never split the word as you like. You sing the word according to the meaning. That is important. Dr. Banganampalli Balamurlikrishna, he got a Dr. Banganampalli Balamurlikrishna, got a good name for so many reasons. A great musician of this century. There are so many reasons for his greatness. One reason is, he used to sing the kirtana perfectly with the correct intonation and with clarity and correct pronunciation, giving a scope to understand what he is singing. And one more thing, he used to sacrifice certain sangatis. He used to sacrifice, though he was able to sing so many gamaka-oriented phrases. He had the experience of singing with Hindustani artists. He is capable of singing. Sky is the limit to him. But he started sacrificing certain gamakas for the sake of the sahityam. Sahityam, the meaning of the sahityam should not be taken away just with these gamakas. Gamakas are not important. Gamakas are important to such an extent that you should understand what you are singing. If I miss what you are singing, what is the use? Anyhow, we are listening to your ragalapana. Ragam is there, ragalapana is there, elaboration of raga is there, and nerva is there, sarkalpana is there. But as far as the sahityam is concerned, we should not kill the sahityam for the sake of the ragam, or for the sake of the gamakam, or for the sake of the sangatis. Sangatis will be there, or for the sake of the talam also. Talam will follow you. There is no doubt, because mridanga will be there, or tabla will be there, or some ghatam will be there, kanjara will be there. It doesn't go anywhere. The thing is, you will have to sing it. You will have to present it with a full clarity. That must be our aim. That must be the musician's goal. To speak of Saint Chagaraja is just to express our gratitude to him. For centuries and more, we have been under the spell of his composer. What does Sri Chagaraja stand for? The supreme law of divinity transcended all other worldly pursuits in his life. Nothing else had a hold on him except Rama Nama. The very heights of his bhakti to Sri Rama make his genius extraordinarily exceptional, and we have merely to stand and share. Throughout his life, he was a part and parcel of the people, for the guidelines we find in his kirtanas have a close application to the concerns of everyday life. In this respect, his influence on us is profound and elevating as a Sadguru. What he says in this Kirtana? Pajana se yarana, Bhajana 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 se yarana. Ajarudranulagu Ajarudranulagu Satadamatma mantra maina rama bhajana seya Radha bhajana seya Radha Bhaguga Bhaguga manasa Bhavasagara munutariyanche Bhaguga manasa Bhavasagara munutariyanche Chagaraju kadaderanu Tarakamanu Ramanama bhajana seya Radha Bhajana seya Radha Chagaraja settled in Tamil Nadu, Thiruvayar. He lived his life there itself and he had more Shishya Parampara. All the people who approached him, who lived with him, learned music from him, started learning the Telugu language for the sake of his music and propagated his divine kirtanas all over the world. Telugu is a very intricate language, and when a word or a sentence is mispronounced, it gives a different meaning. So the musicians are supposed to know the meaning of the word, meaning of the sentence, and what Chagaraja has communicated, his inner feelings in his kirtanas. We must know the meaning first. For that purpose, our elders say to follow the Devanagari script. Devanagari script is an ideal one to follow his kirtanas, so that we cannot do mistakes while singing. For instance, I would like to tell few kirtanas. It's not to point out the mistakes of the musicians, just to share my feelings. How to avoid the mistakes while singing? Na 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 Bhuvani Dasudane in the kirtana. Avivekama. Musicians give a long note on that ma. It's a full word. Aviveka manavala kori kori. That is the word.
Aviveka manavala kori kori. Aviveka manavala kori kori.
That is the full word. Another thing. In Jnana Mustakarada,
Ninamamuche మముజె నామని నిర్మలమైన నీర జ్ఞానమోసగరన.
యు నీడ్ నాట్ స్టే ఫర్ ది సేక్ ఆఫ్ దట్ పర్టికులర్ నోట్. నీనామముచే నామది నిర్మలమైనది. ఇట్స్ కంప్లీట్. ఇట్ గివ్స్ ఎ ఫుల్ మీనింగ్, ఫుల్ సెన్స్. అండ్ అనదర్ కీర్తన, ఇన్ దట్ కీర్తన,
పరమేశ వశిష్ట పరాశర నారద.
ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ వర్డ్ పరాశర నారద. ఇఫ్ యు మేక్ ఇట్ ఇన్ టు టూ పీసెస్, పరా శర, ఇట్స్ నాట్ డిఫరెంట్. పరా పరాశర ఈజ్ ఎ సింగిల్ వర్డ్. పరా అండ్ శర ఆర్ నాట్ టూ వర్డ్స్. పరాశర ఈజ్ ఎ సింగిల్ వర్డ్.
పరమేశ వశిష్ట పరాశర నారద శౌనక,
ఇట్స్ ఎ ఫుల్ వర్డ్. తార, you look at the word tara. Tara means star. Dara, dara means wife. Dhara, dhara, flow. If we mispronounce these words, they give another meaning. Tara, star, nakshatra. Dara means wife. Dhara, dhara means flow. So there is difference between each word. Every word has its own meaning. And
aragyu pave palaragyu pave
dara sodarulu, it's not dhara. Without knowing the meaning, how can we sing dhara? Dara means brothers. Dara sodarulu che మధ్య, ఆల్కహాల్, మధ్య, ఇన్ బిట్వీన్.
కుల బిరుడును బ్రోచుకోరము,
ఇట్స్ నాట్
కుల బిరుడును బ్రోచుకోము
కుల, ఇట్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ బిరుదు. బిరుదు మీన్స్ బాటమ్, బిరుదు మీన్స్ టైటిల్. If you follow the Devanagari script, you can easily identify the word. You can easily identify the words correctly. Tarani, sun. Dharani is earth. You find this in the Ishapayama. Chiti means earth. Chiti means fire. And while singing the kirtanas, because of the talam or anything, or people are very acquainted with these kirtanas, we sing as we like. But
nanu palim paya,
it's a complete sentence.
Nanu palim pa,
you cannot స్ప్రిట్ ది వర్డ్. నను పాలింప నడిచి వచ్చితివో. డియర్ రసికాస్, వీ హ్యావ్ బీన్ లిసనింగ్, సింగింగ్ అండ్ ఎంజాయింగ్ త్యాగరాజాస్ డివైన్ కాంపోజిషన్స్ సిన్స్ మెనీ డికేడ్స్. అండ్ వెన్ ఎవర్ వీ లిసన్ టు హిస్ కాంపోజిషన్స్, ఎనీ ఆఫ్ హిస్ కాంపోజిషన్, వీ ఫీల్ యాజ్ ఇఫ్ వీ ఆర్ లిసనింగ్ that particular kirtana for the first time. And what is the secret in it? Let us know the secret. Nothing but the essence of the total raga is formed in his kirtana. In every kirtana, the raga essence is completely formed in his kirtanas. And the beauty of the raga. And we will be forever listening to his compositions. It is enough if we understand the meaning of each kirtana
and digest the message he communicated through his divine compositions. If we perform yajnas and yagas, devaranam is cleared. If we do vedabhyasam, rushuranam is cleared. If a boy child is born, pitruranam is cleared. As far as his chakras are concerned, and as a musician, if we sing his compositions, Chagraja Ranam, it's not easy to clear his Ranam. We will be singing, our children will be singing, their children will be singing, their children will be singing. So we will be, the Ranam is not cleared in that much easily. We will be always singing. And the coming generations, people, generations also will be singing these compositions. That's enough. Balaji Peta Krishna Swami, son of Balaji Peta Venkatrana Bhagavatar, he used to sing 10 kirtanas every day without repetition and had the lunch at 1 o'clock or 1:30. That was his practice. I would like to conclude my demo with a shlokam written by Balaji Peta Venkatrana Bhagavatar.
Vyaso, Vyaso, Naigama Chachaya, Mrutugira Valmika Janma Munihi Vairagya Vairagye Shukayeva Bhakti Visaye Prakhladayeva Swayo Brahma Naradayeva Cha Pratimayo Sahitya Sangeeta Yogo Brahma Naradaye Vacha Apratimayo Brahma Naradaye Vacha Pratimayo Sahitya Sangeeta Yogo Yogo Ramamrutapana Nirjita Shivaha Yo Ramamrutapana Nirjita Shivaha Chagaraj bhaje Chagaraj bhaje